Lamar Odom's father, Joe, apparently wasn't allowed to visit his son at Cedars-Sinai Hospital on Wednesday, telling TMZ Khloe Kardashian is to blame. Joe alleges Lamar's management team said he was on the visitors list, but when he arrived, he was denied. Though a source close to Khloe tells ET, quote, "Right now, Lamar needs to be as calm and relaxed as possible, so letting Joe see him is the last thing he needs. Khloe knows how much he's hurt Lamar, and she does not want him to do that again, especially right now." Last week, the former couple put their divorce on hold, giving Khloe the power of attorney to make medical decisions. The source adds, quote, "Khloe is the one person Lamar has, and anyone telling you otherwise is lying."